Hello. Welcome to Ashfordale.
The Bone Hydra awaits.
Sure does, Zag. Sure does.
More Drakens.
God of Olympus.
Got him.
Zesty.
Let's go see the nymph. The dryad.
She's always singing.
Hey, you.
What's up?
You're just in time, Your Royal Majesty. Got something real good cooking right here that you're gonna love.
Yeah?
You hungry?
Am I ever. You're always so generous. And you're always cooking. And singing. Do you have many guests come by? The place seems somewhat off the beaten path.
What, you think I get a lot of guests here? No. But I like cooking anyway. It's like singing in a way. Keep getting better the more you try. Turns out a bit different each time.
Fair. I hate when I have water and I have ice cubes in it, and then the water tastes like the freezer's ice cubes. Cranberry cocktail takes the taste away a bit, though. That's nice.
Careful, it's hot.
Nectar.
So good.
It is great.
See you again.
Take it easy.
Bye, Eurydice.
To eat.
Increase the hangover duration. Let's go to the shop. Put off a mini boss fight as long as possible. Miss. Dodge, sturdy, faster. Boss anyway. Oh, it's the Barge of Death. Wonderful.
Away we go.
Got a bunch of Aphrodite boons. Not really a fan of them.
Thank you.
piece.
Yeah, strong drink. Just so we can max out when we beat the boss. I like having that max HP at the start of every level. I wouldn't mind getting rid of Blade Rift for another cast. I much prefer Ares' dash as opposed to the cast. Excellent. Excellent.
Something I can use?
Didn't mean to buy that, but we did it.
Onward.
Alright, Hermes, give me side hustle.
Managed to locate you already, boss. She's pretty good at that, I have to say. I'm faster, but she's fast. She's pretty fast, all right.
I mean, a side hustle. We do move faster, so we get a 50% damage increase. Side hustle comes in handy though. Yeah, I'll take it anyway. The 50% increase is based on the movement speed increase that we have. Not our actual power. My least favorite learning head. Coming in clutch.
We'll have you back here soon enough, I think.
Don't count on it. Maybe I should switch.
Well, it is time to switch. The acorn, calm. damage, drop chance, chaos gate. No, we're not gonna do chaos. Take the collar.
Bye, Asphodel.
Take the collar. Back to Elysium. Alright.
Champions of Elysium, I've returned.
Hammer time, yes. Drinking chariot red, kids. Alright, what do we got here? Thrust. 200% from striking behind. See, this would be great, but I don't want to reduce our HP to 40. So cruel thrust is.
That's the blade.
So 200% plus 300%, so that's a 500% to armor. Need the HP though. last longer and pulls foes in. Dash. Let's go with the vortex. Another Ares boon. Let's go to the ship.
Should come in useful. Gods grant me strength. That's better.
Double boon. Yeah. Need the boons. I think we can avoid Ares.
I can't say no to that.
Take less damage from below 40%. 10% less damage.
You shall not build me into anger with a petty.
Oh yeah?
Apologies, Lord Ares.
Let's give him a show.
Come on, Ares. Be cool, man.
Back there, though you are fortunate, I'm in a giving mood.
Am I? Ooh, legendary. Blade Rift deals more damage for each consecutive hit. It's a vicious cycle.
Elysium's moss-covered chambers, carved of stone, stand untold numbers of eternal monuments in tribute to the greatest heroes which mortality can offer, there to honor them in life as well as death.
This place is near as gloomy as the house.
Well, go on, stranger. Plenty more shades looking to fight with you out there.
I'm just passing through. You seem less warlike than the rest. May I ask your name, sir?
Names are there to be forgotten, stranger. You shouldn't be here. May the fates favor your journey. But just in case they don't, here, why don't you take this?
Well, I don't need that. Hydrolite might be good. Yeah, we'll get the hydrolite.
That's a lot.
It's all the same to me.
And we'll go to the shop.
doing business.
Can't get that. Damn. Is there like an urn here somewhere? No. Damn it. Alright. Alright, we maxed out our health. 200. Not bad. Not bad.
Gentlemen, I'm back.
So, Hellspawn, you seek to break through to the surface of the world. But you shall not achieve your goal whilst I yet live and breathe, or the equivalent of it here in the splendors of Elysium.
Because you're dead, you don't need to breathe. Makes sense.
And you leave me with no choice but to make you shut up already, and your bullheaded manservant there.
Oh, come on, Zag, don't bring Asterius into this.
That Minotaur whom you address is my dear friend, you preconceiving stain upon the earth. Asterius and I are brothers here in death, as we were enemies in life. Not that you could ever understand fraternal bonds as strong as ours.
Well. Damn it, Zeus! So close.
Losing to Theseus.
Yeah, that sucks. Well, that'll do it for this episode. Bye, everyone.